also playing well for the Badgers, scoring a dozen. We check in with Aaron.
The Illini assistant coaches coming out of halftime. They say that Chester Frazier, as I'm looking out there, will start the second half because they feel like the entire game changes when he is on the floor. Also, they said they like the way this team reacted after the first 5 minutes of the game. Very first 5 minutes, they felt like the team was very dead, lethargic. That's not the way they want to start off the second half, friend.
And Chester Frazier, Aaron, turned in 15 minutes with 3 assists, no turnovers, hit his only field goal attempt. And again, if you're just joining us or came a little bit late, injured rib, started the game on the bench. He has received treatment every time that he has gone off. The hot hand is Meacham, ball knocked out of bounds by Hughes, and it will belong to the Illini with 26 on the shot.
Now, while Aaron was reporting that story, Brent, I'm not sure if you heard the student section chanting, Aaron Andrews, Aaron Andrews.
Yes.
She's legendary.
Yes, indeed.
She's a bigger rock star than Elvis Presley, the Beatles.
When she goes to meet Hugh Hefner, I want to go with her.
I'm just glad that she's kept her feet on the ground. She's remained humble. You know, she makes us carry her bags, but other than that...
No, she doesn't. She picks up her own suitcase. I've got to stand
she's
up
She's got some guns. She's got some muscle now.
She works out now. All right, here we go. Badgers 31, Illini 25.